previously on Hardline.
You said that Nels was talking about a deal with Stoddard.
I took the deal. You, Stoddard, take it all.
As of yesterday, I'm your new boss.
Tap and Tyson grew up together. White guys who got a taste for the hood. Tap never left.
Everything you need to know is on here, Captain.
What the fuck, guy?
I was so certain that we would find a place for you with us.
Shut up, McGough.
How sweet the sound.
I said shut up.
Bone-dained ass like...
God damn it, shut up!
Oh, what you gonna do? Put me in jail?
Hey, McGough. Give it a rest.
You stay out of it, Mendoza.
You're welcome.
Good evening, Detective.
Tap?
Yeah, we both a long way from the 305.
Hey! Milstein! Eyes forward!
Nice talking to you, Tap.
Yo. So some real deal shit is going down.
Not having this conversation, Tap.
Don't get wrong at me. I'm just a messenger. Tyson told me...
Whoa, hang on. Tyson Latchford?
Yeah, see, so now you're listening. Okay, the plan is as thus follows.
Oh, well,
shit.
Tyson?
I was supposed to warn you, but... Go fuck it, dude. Just hold on to something.
Tap, what the hell is this?
Party time! I've had this key, and you definitely don't want to know where it's been.
What are you doing?
Tyson will meet you by the water tower as soon as he's done with this whole cop distracto deal.
Wait, what?
Go to the water tower.
Wait a second. Where are you going?
Dude! You habla fucking ingles. Water tower. Go!
Here comes the cop!
Sorry, man, but it's you or me, and I'm not going back.
Now it's supposed to be the Phantom. What's with these lights?
They saw the red and blues and split, bro.
How many runners we got left to pick up?
Just a couple, including Mendoza.
All right, resuming patrol.
Check in with CP to see if we got any reassigns.
Roger that. This is gonna be a long day.
Got him.
Copy that.
Thank you.
Anyone? Welcome to the party, Year 22. Still got a couple of oranges out there.
Move all footbeats toward the center of town.
All prisoners, stop where you are. Do not attempt to escape.
That's a copy.
Oh, fuck this.
I'm going. Hey, man. Take it easy. Hang back before they see you.
I saw him!
Don't mess with me. This is 50,000 votes.
Follow our lights, please. All units, carry on.
Got him! He's here! God damn it, he's running!
We got the guy lit up. Move the caster. Suspect ran out of our visual.
I gotta find something to distract these guys.
In place perimeter secure around that gas station.
Jesus. It smells like ammonia and cat piss in here. It's gotta be a meth lab. Okay. That's step one. Time to get out of here.
Last time I was here, he must have
been. Not much time before this place blows.
Have an explosion.
something to distract these guys. Jesus. It smells like ammonia and cactus in here. It's gotta be a meth lab. Okay. That's step one. Time to get out of here.
What the hell?
Not much time before this place blows.
You probably have questions.
What the hell are you doing here? And why the fuck did Tap have the key to my handcuffs?
Officer, you should feel flattered. Besides, Tap owed me for that wiretap stunt you put him up to.
He didn't escape with me.
Tap? Right now he needs prison. It's a great place to kick a cocaine habit. Believe me, I know.
Look, asshole, I don't know what the hell you've pulled me into.
Hey,
you can just fucking forget.
Hey. Right now, there's someone you need to talk to. Here, take this.
What the hell is this?
See that billboard? Flash the light 3 times. Really fast. That's where we need to... Oh, shit. We're not safe here. We gotta split up.
Tyson?
Meet me at the bottom and stay out of those lights.
Shit.
Starting a sweep. No visual on suspect. Down on the... Do not
suspect
fucking move!
Down an officer. No visual on
prisoner,
suspect.
Prisoner, get down! You will get shot! You want to get paid?
suspect.
You made it. I'm loving the new look, by the way. What are we doing here, Tyson? Just bear with me. You'll see.
No, no, how about you tell me now? Start with why you thought blowing up the bus I was riding in would be a good idea.
That was a terrible idea, but it worked. Come on, follow me.
Are you fucking kidding me? Taps transfer? Getting him a key?
Crooked cops. We know which strings to pull. Look, for what it's worth, I'm sorry.
Give me a reason not to knock you out.
One, I hit back.
Oh, I'm counting on it.
And two, Julian Dawes.
Think about it. He put me out of business. He locked you up. Eventually, he fucked her over, too.
You're about the only one we can trust.
Trust? What could possibly be in it for me?
Dawes needs to know there are consequences for what he's done. You've always been the bring him to justice type, right?
How about I tell you both to go fuck yourselves?
Then we go fuck ourselves.
Yeah. What?
And you get yourself a new orange jumpsuit.
Is it really that tough a choice?
I'm Julian Dawes, and they say I cleaned up Miami. Yes, I've cleared the decks of a few bad apples, but I had a lot of help. Now, I've been a police officer my entire adult life. And as much as it pains me to admit it, I've come to realize that the way we do police work, especially drug enforcement, is dangerously outdated. With your investment, together we can forge the new future of law enforcement.
Our old captain's been busy.
Jeez. Cleaned up Miami?
Get this. They're calling Dawes America's police chief.
Where the hell is that from, anyway?
An angel investor pitch video. You ever heard of preferred outcomes?
No.
Well, you will. Dawes thinks privatized law enforcement is the future. Preferred outcomes is his way of cornering the market.
I changed my mind. Take me back to prison.
Maybe later. First this.
Car dealership?
Nope. Korean mafia front, and Dawes is involved.
I assume you have proof of that?
No, but we've got a guy on the inside. His name's Boomer. He's kind of a freelance IT guy for scumbags. You two will pick him up near the dealership. He'll have all the information we need to take Dawes down.
Remind me again why I should trust you.
Because you're the only one who hates Dawes more than I do.
Guy Boomer's an hour late, Kai.
He's not picking up. That means something's wrong.
Without him, we get no info on Dawes.
Well, not necessarily.
You want us to break in.
Is anyone still inside?
I'm sick of this bullshit. Call my wife. Can you do that without fucking it up?
They're out.
Then yeah, I think you need to break in. Look, they've got to have sales records, bio info, credit ratings, I don't know. Everything I've learned about this place is rotten. You just need to find that computer. The thumb drive should be able to crack the password and get the files. In and out, simple.
Definitely would not buy a car from that dude.
And Nick, keep an eye out for Boomer, okay? He's a good kid.
We'll do what we can.
So what, we're babysitters now?
Just park near the dealership. Someplace dark.
You know, I haven't actually robbed a place in probably 20 years.
Don't worry. Here it's just like riding a bike.
Puts a car dealership all the way out here.
Someone who doesn't give a shit about selling cars.
Mendoza, what's on the desk?
If it's online, it's not the one we're looking for.
Wait, the guy that owns this shithole owns a Delfino?
It's this one.
All right, Kai. This better work.
Well, shit. We must have tripped the silent alarm.
Yeah. And those aren't cops.
They're coming in.
Over there! Put a look around. Keep looking.
We're about to get a second helping.
So, you enjoying your first day as a free man?
Between prison and this, I'll take this.
Here they come!
Right, Kai. This better work.
Well, shit. We must have tripped the silent alarm.
Yeah. And those aren't cops.
They're coming in.
Hey, did you look over there? Gonna see what's up.
Hands up. Keep them up.
Hey, hey, easy now, easy now.
Hey, stop! Hey, check over there.
Watch it!
Tyson, we're about to get a second helping.
So, you enjoying your first day as a free man?
Between prison and this, I'll take this.
Here they come!
Get out of there!
Nice work, Mendoza.
Yeah, you learn a couple useful things as a cop.
Speaking of which, your old pals are on their way.
Shit.
Simple, she said. In and out, she said.
Get these guys!
Heads up!
Nick, that thing's on a minigun!
Get back!
Nick, that thing's gotta be done! Rally drive! Go, get the move! Got him!
Get him!
Heads up!
Come on! Watch him!
Jesus Christ, that was nuts!
Kai, we got the files. Heading back now.
Not yet. We still need to find Boomer.
Are you fucking kidding me?
He was working at Kang's scrapyard. It's nearby. I can't decrypt those files without him.
Kai, these dealership guys? They're still after us.
Look, you want to hurt Dawes? This is step one. Got it?
Yeah, got it. We'll be in touch.
Gotta give the lady what she wants. All right, pull up over there. Let's find this Boomer person.
I'll get a look inside. Can you spot me?
On it. Five or six guys in there. Looks like an alarm, too. How you want to handle this, officer?
Yeah, come as usual. Did they get the guys? Don't know. Hey, Tony, someone hit the dealership.
Yeah. You got too many cars over there.
Maybe we're next.
Yeah, sure.
Trust me to take care of this stuff, so I gotta stay late. You want me to get that promotion?
Hey, you heard about this shit with Kang's wife? Okay. These guys around here.
No,
man,
not
playing
smoking.
With fire.
I'm in an office.
You ever push the button on this thing?
No. Fucking hands.
Kang likes to do it. I don't know anything about it, and I don't want
it. It's sort of a special
occasion. One job to do. Right now, I'm doing it. My advice? Shut your mouth and do the same.
I couldn't believe he's
my life, dude.
Actually, smart little bastard.
Damn it!
Hands up. Stay right where you.
What?
I'll stay here.
Tony, someone hit the dealership.
Yeah, we've got too many cars as it is.
Maybe we're next.
Yeah, sure.
You heard about this shit with Kang's wife? These guys around here, man, playing with fire. What these idiots are thinking?
Don't move.
No one
okay.
Is here. I'll wait here.
One job to do.
I'm gonna check this
right
out.
Now,
I'm doing it. My advice.
Get back! He's around here! Right here!
head this way!
Let me guess. Boomer.
Oh, man, thank you. You're Kai's friend, right?
Kai's friend? Not even close. What the hell happened to you?
You know those files that Kai asked me to get? They caught me trying to download them.
They were gonna put you in a car crusher?
You know that whole criminal psychopath thing? These dudes method act that shit, man.
But you got the files, right?
Of course I did. Come on, they're in my laptop, which is in my car, which is on the other side of that warehouse, which is filled with guards. Fuck!
The safest place for you is inside this trunk.
What? No way, Kimosabe. I'm coming with.
I'll be right back, I promise.
Dude, you can't even get in the warehouse without my key card. Hey!
Thanks.
Hey! No! Hey! Man! Hey, don't be part of the problem, man! Hey! That was not cool, man! Not cool!
Keep watch while I'm in this warehouse.
Anyone else shows up, I'll let you know.
Freeze! Do not make...
Hey, I'm sick of this song, man.
Sucks for you.
Seriously, turn it down.
No way, not until song's over.
God, it's gonna be a long one. Freeze. Freeze.
Don't fucking move.
Okay, I'm cool.
Clear.
And get the kid's laptop and let's go.
Tyson, grabbing the kid's laptop.
More guys just pulled up.
Wait, where's the kid?
No idea. Looks like he split.
I want my laptop.
I thought I told you to wait in the trunk.
Let's discuss later, yeah? Go, go, go!
Go, go, go!
Get around him!
Go left, left, left! Keep going! Go right! Follow the river, do not stop!
Go, go, go! Get around them!
Go left, left, left! Keep going! Go right! Follow the river, do not stop!
Go, go, go! Get around them!
Go left, left, left! Keep going! Go right! Follow the river, do not stop!
Go, go, go! Get around them!
Go left, left, left! Keep going! Go right! Follow the river, do not stop!
Jump on these guys.
Now, punch!
There's another one. Time to move.
Okay, that was awesome.
Let's talk about why an army was guarding a salvage yard.
You saw the drugs?
What drugs?
The cars.
Give this man a prize.
They're taking apart stolen cars, lining them with drugs, putting them back together
and selling them to the dealership.
God, I wish I'd thought of that. It's Kang's dealership. Trains bring in the stolen cars, cars from all over. Kang fills the cars with drugs. Dawes's guys run the trains.
Dawes's guys? Really?
Yeah, the trains unload right next to Kang's chop shop. I mean, it's not that far. You guys want to check it out?
Let's go put this Mr. Kang out of business.
Sure, why not? It's been a pretty quiet day so far.
All right. The heart of the operation's up here.
This better be worth it.
As long as it hurts Dawes, it's worth it.
So, who's this Kang guy?
Runs downtown L.A., likes putting people in car crushers. Has a hot wife. Pays well.
Except for the car crusher thing, he sounds okay.
He's also the center of Dawes' L.A. operation. He goes down, Dawes is out of friends here. See there? That's where they unload. Dawes' guys. Liam seems scared of them.
Let's go introduce ourselves.
All the nights a gang war could start, it's gotta be this one. Fucking perfect.
Calm down. We let this blow over. Then when Kang gets in his car, fuck up.
You really think Lily Kang can run this crew?
With our help? Hell yeah.
Jesus. This better work, man.
It'll work.
Did you ever think that Lily might be using us?
Yeah, I thought it.
So what if she is?
If she is, then the next bomb I plant is gonna be under her.
Thank you.
Hands up.
Stay right where you are.
Don't shoot!
Freeze. Stay right where you are.
Don't shoot!
I can't believe we didn't even have time to change out of our throat.
Freeze. Don't fucking move.
Don't shoot!
All right, man.
No fucking around! Both the dealership and the scrapyard got in. You know what that means? That means we're next.
Hey! Keep those hands where I can see them.
Don't shoot!
Stop.
What's going
Hands
on?
Up.
Don't shoot.
Let's get this guy.
He's over here.
I think we hit the mother load.
That's $9.9 million worth of coke.
What are you, drug Rain Man?
Come on, let's leave it for the cops.
I'm not letting cops take this.
Then what are you gonna do with
it? We're in Los Angeles. I can unload this in 6 days.
What am I talking about?
I know a pro basketball player. 4 days.
Tyson, I'm not kidding. Let's go.
I'm getting this out of here. You can help me if you like.
Forklift goes like 0 miles an hour. You'll get to Hollywood by next week.
Oh, come on.
not blind.
Alton, what are you doing?
Push this goddamn thing. I'm almost free.
Well, maybe you get the hell out of it!
Tyson, goddammit!
Get behind and push!
Come on!
Fuck it!
Next time on Hardline.
You have no idea who I am, because if you did, you would not be stealing.